You still haven't told your mother you're gay.
Why would I tell her something like that? Because that's who you are.
Are people like pulling your pants down?
They want to know what I am.
I kissed a girl.
And I liked it.
I'm transgender.
I'm bi.
I think I'm asexual.
When you told me you were a lesbian.
Thank God you finally said it.
You do remember that I'm gay.
If I say it out loud, the whole world is going to change.
Look how proud he is now.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone.
My sometimes super awesome been, best friend.
I'm gay and I'm not ashamed.
Is it true you're having sex with Annabelle?
I can't do this.
Two women can get married?
I was realizing that I'm trans.
I'm Tony Topaz.
It's dangerous to confuse vengeance with justice.
My first crush, Gillian Anderson, was as real as it gets. Duchovny was a distant second.
You are spending the day with me.
Not the day.
I hope so.
I'm actually kind of asexual. I'm celibate.
That's the difference between us. You can't get laid. I don't want to.
You smell like
me. You slept with a boy. That means you're straight.
No, it means I'm confused.
Because I like men and I like women.
I feel in between.
I think where we can just be, you know?
Sounds cool.
There's power in labels too, you know? Sometimes they can make us feel not so alone.
I want you to know how much I support you.
Not today, Cha-Cha. I was born for this moment.
What shall we call you?
Michael.
Feelings. Those feelings. We're at really different places. Everything is changing for you.
I'm not the gay doctor. I can't.
No, gay! Me gay!
Carmen and I are faking it. Carmen is. I'm not so sure.
I haven't done anything except be who I am.
I loved her, Ben.
I loved her.
Yale's using they and them instead of she and her.
I give it out to my parents.
This is me. I'm not my back.
You're one of the bravest people I know, and I'm not gonna let you forget that.
I don't really think this Catholic school is a good fit. She's figuring out who she is.
God, that's all great, but she's getting bullied, Annie.
And I've literally been keeping her from it.
Can I have your blessing to marry Alice?
To who's it my blessing? We're too old for excuses.
Do you still like eyes? When I was with Alex, like, I loved him.
I would never be upset with you for following your heart. Ever.
I like it when my girlfriend talks about how masculine I am.
We have to stop worrying about what the rest of the world thinks.
She's doing it. I want you to be honest. Do you feel this right now?
My son is trying to talk to you. I'm always going to be.
I'm more into girls anyways.